Manon Nathi has descended heavily on officials of the Ghana Olympic Committee, calling them liars and incompetent administrators. He told Joy Sports he was on his way to Russia for the World Championship and explained he was not expelled from camp as presented in a press statement by the GOC, but rather left to engage in pre-tournament preparations for the World Championships in Russia. Nathi warned the GOC to stop spending money on nightclubs and drinks and focus on the development of athletes and their welfare, since that's the reason they came to Scotland. He expressed his disappointment about how people were selected as sports development officers for Ghana, adding officials do not care about the welfare of athletes and want them to beg for what they truly deserve. The British Army officer added he was open for any form of debate over the issue at any forum and challenged officials of the GOC to come out with the truth.